Thank you. I appreciate that.
Okay, that's it for today. I'm supposed to head to the club room after school to give a report. I've never been in a club before, so this will be a brand new experience. My heart races a little. It's good to try new things once in a while. I'm here. Hello. I glance around the room.
どうかして?
I was wondering if there was anyone else in the club.
いないわよ.
No one at all?
オカルト研究会は限りなく幽霊分近いよ.
Do you need at least 3 people to form a club? Those are the rules.
我が物質のありさまを見て、ここがまともな研究会だと思えて。
Sweetheart, you are definitely following the law.
だとするなら、それはお前の現状認識能力について非常にかわいそうな評価を下すことになるわよ。
I'm kind of noticing it's not normal. The problem is how she's getting away with it. There's no way she renovated this place in secret. Who the hell is this girl?
書類の上では、部員は定員を満たしているけれど。
The others are ghosts?
その通り.
Ghost club full of ghosts, so solves ghost-related mysteries. That's kind of amazing.
ああ、結果が出たのね。
It wasn't pretty. I tell her about last night. I brought the torn up Shike got me with me as evidence.
そう? 効き目があったの?
For one night?
Mm-hmm.
I guess those things were real after all. I can't contain my excitement at learning Onmyoji are real. Maybe Shikigami will become a new trend. Didn't you make these? Thanks.
いえ、私ではないの。もともとここにあったもの。いわば、ゴミね。Thanks. 効果があって良かったじゃない。
I'm glad you gave me what essentially was trash.
まさか本物だったとは思わなかったけれど。感謝なさいな。幸運を呼びし私に。
I'm so grateful. Get cancer and die. I tried cursing her with my pure feelings of betrayal. If those were fake, I shiver. I've really been walking on a tightrope. She was such a good girl, but look what happened to her after she tried to protect me.
どういう現象なのかしら。不思議だわ。からくりを置いて素直に結果を見ると、一日一枚本人に代わって呪いを引き受けてくれるということになるのかしら。
So give me like 800 of them.
なら3枚あったから、あと2日はゆっくり休めるんじゃなくて。
I see. So the other two still can't solve the real problem.
心配しないでも。
But we solve it now! I couldn't hear you, what was that? So dependable. I'm so glad I came to you. Understood. By the way, Senpai, what's the occult research club do exactly? Akane makes a puzzled face. But you have a club room.
資質よ?
Yeah, right.
一つ言っておくわ。まず、この物質のことだけど、みだりに人に話さないこと。It's
a secret club room?
大きな声では言えないけど、この物質、あまり綺麗な経緯で用意されたものじゃないのよ。
Oh, you suck dick to get the room?
ね?
I see, you used your authority and underworld connections to get it. I like my method personally, but whatever. Sounds just like you.
そうそう。教育委員会やPTAなどの有力組織とええ。Damn.
You sure do get around, don't you?
で、何を言わせるの?なめ。
You're the one who brought these up. It's hard to believe that sort of thing actually happens, though. I'm wondering how you got to the school to play along with it.
本当にわからないの?
Magic? Akane doesn't answer, she only smiles. Black magic? Like fireballs? And thunderbolts?
打つけ。
fine. Does anyone use that word anymore?
しかたないわね。黒魔術の使用。少しだけ教えてあげましょう。私の元には色々な筋から様々な情報が入ってくる。多くは秘密の情報で、中にはそれが公表されることを良しとしない人もいる。ブラックメイル。例えば、その人物が学校の職員だとしましょうか。私が秘密を知っていることを当事者に告げ、マクロ氏内と約束すると、偉大なる司法の霊力が結集し、出席していない授業でも 出席していたことに取り計らってくれるの。That's an impressive magic you've got there。とある生徒と担任教師が隠れて、You are sucking dick。私は二人の行く末を星で占い、結果を担任の元に届ける。担任は操り人形のように私の願いを聞き届けてくれるようになる。
Divining, right? Obviously, I know she wasn't even her, but whatever. She is.
私 がその情報をもとに魔術的に一本の電話をかける。すると、あら不思議。みるみるうちに口座にお小遣いが振り込まれてくる。
Fucking demon. Alchemy, right?
このように魔術を操る者は世界を制することができると。
Yeah, you're so amazing. I can see your eyes glittering with gold. So basically all of your magic is an illusion. Yeah, it sounds like a bunch of fucking blackmail. They're just things that look mysterious, but actually have perfectly ordinary answers.
Alistair Crowley. Diane Fortune.
Nope. But they sound like magicians.
鋭いことは良いこと。その通り。彼らは神秘主義者。ここでは著名な魔術師として扱いましょう。まずクローリーはこんなことを言っている。魔術とは意志に従い変化をもたらす技である。この人自身は立派に魔術的な行いにふけってはいたのだけれど、この言葉だけを見るならとてもシンプルだわ。つまり全ての意図的な行為は魔術に属する。
So it's more like a frame of mind.
そう。対して、フォーチューンはこう。魔術とは、意識を改革することである、と。世界をより良くしたいと考えた者が、政治家になる決意を抱き、実現するのなら、それも魔術ということになるのね。その意味では、私は魔術の信奉者よ。
This all feels kind of like a stretch.
事実、火の玉を打ち出せた魔術師など現実には一人もいない。
Maybe you weren't trying hard enough.
神秘主義なる者はやがては精神論と和解して高尚な意味付けを重ねるか、ドラッグなどを用いた再起体験に逃避せざるを得ないのはこうしたことね。
So, how do you explain what happened to me in the Shikigami?
そうね、環境ホルモン説なんていかが。
The what?
生態に影響を及ぼす物質は住宅建材にも含まれているそうね。そういったものがお前の精神に影響を与えていないとは言
えない。 So it destroyed this thing? Come on. So I'm sucking strange chemicals out of the wall and giving me nightmares.
そう突飛な説でもないでしょ。
Which smiles bewitchingly.
程よく合理的で程よくずさん。
She continues chuckling to herself. Don't tell me you think all occult stuff can be explained with science.
思っていてよ。大半はそうじゃないかしら。
But what happened to me? It's not...
まあ、その件はいいわ。しばらく様子を見れば、はっきりするでしょう。問題を解決してあげる。けれど、その代わり、お前を私の観察対象とさせてもらうわ。
Sure, I don't mind.Surveillance?
生きた標本とでも理解してなさい。
As long as you don't cut me open, I'm going to be treated like a beetle.
でもその結果、ことは明らかになるはずよ。お前が外界干渉者なのか、それとも自己改革者なのかが。
Other worlds? Revolutionizing my mind?
先人らの言葉を思い出しなさい。世界を変える方向の資質なのか、あるいは 自己を強める性質なの。
Not sure what you mean.
今は気にしないでいいわよ。いずれわかる。きっと何もなければ、それはお前にとって望ましいことでもある。
You're really mean, you know that? I'm losing track of the conversation.
気にしないで結構。
You sure? So this is what the cult research club does.
そういう方向性というのは、超常現象に対して否定的なこと？
Yes.
一応教えておくわよ。私は旧オカルト研究会としての活動をそのまま引き継いでいるわけではないの。単に消滅寸前の研究会があったから申し受けただけ。もともとのここは真っ当な、というのは語弊があるけれど、オカルトマニア集団だったはずよ。
It feels like you're in the exact opposite position.
そういうことになるでしょうね。やれ魔法だ超能力だ宇宙人だと騒いで、現実から逃避するような輩は嫌いね。
Akane the witch gracefully rests one elbow on the table and holds her chin in the other, that hand.
この物質も個人的な施策にふけるために整えたものよ。
For video gaming?
私の魔術で得た資金や立場、人脈、そうしたもので変革を引き起こしたわけだから、先の話からすれば立派に魔術を実践しているのではなくて。
If you say so. Didn't think the cult club president would be such a skeptic.
懐疑的というより大半が誤解や錯覚が元になっているという事実認識があるだけよ。この世には解明されていない物理現象がたくさんあることは認めていてよ。
So the popular things like ghosts are all lies.
当然。
What if I did some research and found proof that such a thing really did exist?
その時は悔しいから全部プラズマでしたって言い張るわ。
By the way, my ghost is real.
認識が凝り固まってしまったのね。かわいそう。
Well, it sure as hell wasn't the curtains.
なら、変質者説はいかが？
What?
変質者がお前をつけ狙い、
No.
窓枠に張り付いているのだわ。
My room's on the second floor.
その気になれば、よじ登れる高さでしょ？
It's unlikely. Yeah. It's just not plausible.You think that nonsense can solve my problem?
お前の心の隙間、見事に埋めて差し上げてよ。
That's not what I was after. Also, I don't have any unfulfilled psychological needs.
テレビの怪奇現象特番があるでしょ？
Yes?
ああいう番組で根拠もなく、僕は例の存在は信じますねとかインタビューに答える大学生ほど、アホに見える存在はいないと思うの。
I've thought something similar. But judging by the flow of the conversation, I'm in the same group.
お前は何のために高等教育を受けに行ったのかと問いたくなるわ。知っていて？子供の平均知能指数が1高くなると、相対での教育費は大幅に少なくできるのよ。逆にアホが増えると教育費はかさむようになるのね。
Well, sorry, I'm an idiot. No matter what she says, I can't write off those experiences as an illusion. No, wait. A number of thoughts connect in my head. Then let's investigate.
調べる?
This is the occult club. You're a witch, and I've experienced supernatural phenomena. We have a stage, a detective, and a Watson.
うろんな話ね。
She looks annoyed.
そういうのは好きじゃないわ。けれど、そうね。お前がやりたいことがあるなら、勝手にやればいいわ。助言くらいはしてあげてよ。
You seem confident. You seem convinced that superpowers, UFOs, and ghosts don't exist.
そんなものは信仰に近い。いわば、つきもの。未確認飛行物体は実在するでしょうが、その正体は異星人の円盤ではないということよ。
There are superpowers. I let it slip. Akane looks disappointed.
思ったほど理知的でもないのかしら。天王寺小太郎。
Think whatever you want. I know for a fact they exist.
あ、そう。
I'm gonna bring a guy with superpowers in front of you and make you watch him change water in his head into pigeons.
手品じゃない。
I'll have him hold a colored ball between his fingers and make it magically expand.
手品よ。
Then he'll make a pretty girl float in the air without touching her. I'll pass a hula hoop over her to prove there are no strings holding her up.
超魔術は手品。意気消沈?
No, superpowers are real. That's a certainty.
なぜそう執着するの?お前が超能力を使えるとか?
No, of course not.
何気取ってるのよ?
I have information.
超能力があるという?
Whether it's superpowers or ghosts or whatever, that must be there must be something. Akane has a devilish smile.
面白い。やってみせなさいな。もし超常現象の実在を証明できたなら、100円あげる。
That's nothing. That's terrifyingly little.
Son?
Please don't think about amounts that small. You're too rich for that.
要望があるの?
I think if we keep it monetarily, I think it's limiting our options. Let's put it that way. Bets aside, I want you to come up with a real solution to my problem.
差し当たっては幽霊騒動をということね。
If it's just a curtain, then you can turn me into a beetle or a cockroach or whatever.
結構。契約成立。と。
In exchange, if I prove that ghosts or aliens or super people are real. I know. Please let me touch your boobs. Kana immediately glares at me, takes a key ring out of her chest and pulls a pin on it. An explosion rings out.Pervert, call the police! Run to the station! Pervert, call the police! Run to the station! Shut that thing up!
痴漢と人生は等価交換。
Stop!
壊すまで止まらないの?
I'm kidding, it's just a joke.
壊すまで止まらない。
Damn it. That's not your anti-crime buzzer. I stomp on it. The explosion stops. Wonder if anyone heard that.
ここは完全防音よ。
I fell to my knees. You know how much we can fucking do in a soundproofed room? You did that on purpose.
なぜ私がお前ごときにおっぱいを触らせないといけないの?
Because you'll love it. You asked me for a demand. It scared the crap out of me, you know?
いいわよ。
Huh?
幽霊騒動とは別に。もし超常現象の実在を私に納得させることができたら、みだらなことをしてもいいわよ。
Hell yeah! Let's fucking go, ghost! Seriously?
どうせ不可能なのだから、構わないよ。
Oh, fuck yeah! Yeah, I can do super shit with the giant wolf over there. That counts. I'm gonna lose the shit out of you. You know that means going out with me, right?
そうなの?
Going out? Please, fucking what? That's it? It means, If I'm allowed to touch your boobs, that means we're a couple.
お前、そんな見ず知らずの人間と付き合うとか。
I mean, yeah. We can just break up if it doesn't work out.
好きになってから付き合えばいいじゃない。
Falling in love later makes it easier to understand each other. And kind of looks taken aback and her eyes fall down to the questionnaire.
なるほど。そういう考えの持ち主であり、時間はまだあるのだし、天皇寺、お前の思うことを試してみるがいいわ。
I'm gonna get some fucking pussy after this. Hell yeah. Katori! Oh my god, that's a cute address. Need to talk to her again some more. Morning. Nothing in particular happened to me, but I'm still worried, so I can't really call this a refreshing morning. Well, nothing happened. I'll just go to school as usual. Did one of the Shikigami things bust? Hey, Otori, people like to say, see Naples and die. But you seeing Naples won't actually kill you.
当たり前です。
It'd be bad if the expression was, see Naples and you'll die.
別にその格言でも、見ても死なないと思います。
What? For lunch today, I bought a bento at a convenience store on the way to school. It's nice having lunch in the classroom for once. Unlike the cafeteria, you don't have to line up or move around at all, so it's much more relaxing. Hey, Lucia. Oh, class rep has a bento today. I find class rep rummaging through her bag with her usual disagreeable face. Now where should I eat? Outside? Well, just... classroom's fine. I'll just eat here.
お昼だね。
Hey!
おや、小太郎くんは今日はお弁当?
Yeah, not that I planned to. It seemed like a good idea at the time.
それはいいね。じゃあ一緒にお昼しよう。
Eh? You want to? That's a nice change of pace. Class rep brought a bento today.
委員長のお弁当すごいんだよ。しかも自炊なんだって。あの人は将来いいお嫁さんになるね。
I think there are other girls that'll be a better bride, just saying. Oh, will she now? As one might expect from her, class rep's eating lunch with her back straight, setting an example for the rest of us. Siri takes lunch just as seriously as any class. Everyone else is moving their desk around and eating it casually. Well, if she enjoys doing it that way, I can't complain.I take a peek at her food. Oh, Katori has a point. Why all the parts are different colors and everything? She makes it herself? Class rep's amazing.
すげーよねー。私んとこにお嫁に来てくれないかねー。
Hey. Do you have any intention of being a bride yourself?
もらう気まんまん。
Your bentos are perfect too, Katori. They're overflowing with the perfection and rigidity I'd expect from Madame Rikako.Those meatball dongo brothers packed in like sardines look wonderful.
Kotaro-kun no bento wa?
It's from the store.
Wah, makaka.
Yep, at first glance, mine is just a typical mix of fried foods, seaweed, and mentakyo? But the color's all wrong, it's clearly too red. Quoth the lid. Spicy, super spicy bento, widowmaker.Slogan's terrible. You'll learn true terror tomorrow. No suit for those with hemorrhoids.
なんだかデンジャラスなお弁当だね。食べるの?死ぬの?って感じ?
Exactly. Men must bring the thrills of risking life and limb into their otherwise lukewarm lunch breaks, or else they become truly sad creatures.
なんか辛いことあったの?
Yes.
小鳥さんでよければ相談に乗るよ。
I really want to talk about it, okay?No, no, I haven't fallen so far that I need to talk to you, Katori. Of course, I didn't buy this for myself. Actually, I went to the convenience store this morning because I'd run out of pencil lead. And while I was there, I found this super spicy bento and bought it without hesitation. Of course, it's not like me for... It's not for me, it's for someone else.
私は食べないよ。そんな真っ赤っかなの。
Of course not, then if something happened to you, Madame Rikako would kill me.And this isn't the end of it.
何その小瓶?また真っ赤っか。
A mysterious pepper sauce I bought at the same convenience store. Handle with care, one drop can turn a full bathtub into super spicy soup, the condiment from hell.
入浴剤にしたら痩せそうだね。
Yeah, it says you can use it at the table or in the bath. What? You want to buy some? That's a very good point. Can't blame her. This stuff is suspicious as hell. I think a lot of other products were potentially lethal if mishandled. Maybe there's something wrong with the pinzoletta I bought there too. First, I'll take out the jalapeno peppers, since those look like the spiciest of the lot. These are basically fried jalapenos. Jalapenos, by the way. Apparently, they're really good if you stuff them with cheese before frying. They're also not that spicy, but okay. But these guys are empty and hollow on the inside, and that's the key. Inserting my super spicy pepper sauce. It fills with a bright red hell sauce. This is no longer a mere fried pepper. This is chemical warfare. I tried licking this stuff earlier, and it's far spicier than even yesterday's level 17 curry. Any normal person would be doomed. This time, I will make Konohana Lucia call something spicy. So it is a rumor. Well, it's true. I've already witnessed the unbelievable results of two experiments on that subject, and I almost died each time. You want me to lick your plate? I'll lick other stuff too. No, of course not. More precisely, one might say I need to analyze the substance adhered to the class rep's plate. You don't have to, really. Okay, now for your part, Kotori. Not that, since you're a girl, she won't be suspicious of you. Your role is very simple. Listen. If I had to describe class rep right now, she's maintaining strict silence. It's like she's wondering whether to coffee down things on the board or not.